Massive security operations surrounding this month's G7 summit in the German Alps surprised even the media. Yet with the leaders long gone, the police and the fences remain. Bavarian authorities want to make the temporary security measures introduced for the summit permanent on a regional level. And that includes keeping the border checks in place on the roads between neighboring states. They claim they helped to intercept a large number of unwanted people entering the region during the G7. EU citizens enjoy freedom of movement, but the interior minister of neighboring Saxony went as far as saying that a suspension of the Schengen agreement would help to combat crime. RT's Peter Oliver has the details.
Here in Europe, open borders and freedom of movement are at the very heart of the European project. Following the heightened security measures that accompanied the recent G7 meeting in the Alps, some German lawmakers are now pushing for tighter control at the border with EU states. So scenes like this could become a regular thing, something that's raising questions as to whether the Schengen free travel regime could be permanently done away with. Over 350,000